This recipe is about automating videos for your blog channels using all the rules and filters. In the first step, you have to type in the name of your campaign and select the channels wherever you want to schedule the videos. First of all, select a primary blog channel. The primary blog channel is your main blogging platform. This is where your post gets published first. You can add only one primary channel here to avoid the duplicate content issue. You have three options: WordPress, Medium, and Tumblr. Select your blog, your author, and the blog category, and select Publish Status. You can select to publish it right away or add it in the drafts. If you select a draft WordPress post here, this won't be shared on your secondary blog and social channels. Medium gives you an option to privately publish your blogs by selecting the option Unlisted. That way, only those people can view your blog who have a direct link to your blog. Whereas, you can't add draft posts to Tumblr. The secondary channel helps in spreading your new blog post to multiple channels. Select all the social profiles where you wish to broadcast your added blog. One thing to note here is that only your primary blog is shared on the selected social channels. In the second step, you have to select the source channel for the videos. Currently, we have two options: YouTube and Dailymotion. Next thing is to sort results. Both the channels have their own filtering criteria. You can also add a keyword to add more relevancy to the content. In the final step, you can schedule the time and date of your post for your selected social media accounts. You can schedule your post choosing these two options. The first one is the recurring scheduler. You can automate your posts in a recurring manner at your selected time intervals. The second one is the custom scheduler. You can add a custom time and set it to anything according to your clock and calendar. Next comes the schedule type. You can either start a campaign instantly with the option "Run this campaign continuously starting today," or you could set the start and end date and time manually. You can fetch relevant posts in advance for as many days as you like. You can also check the option "I'd like to review content before it is published" to choose content according to your preference. Once your campaign is created, the schedule will be prepared for your social posts, which you can view by clicking this button. You can view all the fetched posts for your campaigns here.